read or write, so they used to sing. And all we know is God. And I said, all we know is God. God was the light and still is the light, and now he's telling us to be the light. Amen. But I remember songs like, I like to say, we shall overcome. We shall overcome. We shall overcome someday. I do believe we shall overcome someday. Grandma, you remember that? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. You see, I feel good right now. I feel good. You know, I think about that tree. I think about that tree painted by that water.
Yes.
And I shall not be moved.
Yes.
I said, look at the position that you're in today.
Yes.
Oh, Satan wants you to move. I want you to stop. And I want you to grow. I want you to go.
Yes.
I said, let's go. Hallelujah.
Yes.
And we shall not be moved. I'm crying.
All right.
Yes.
I shall. Amen, amen. I shall not
be moved.
I shall not be moved just like a tree planted by the water. Oh, I shall not be moved. You see, that song helped them to get over.
Yes.
I said, that song helped them to get over. And this time, we're going to call the African princesses. Let's give it up for them. We'll get her wearing a black and white ensemble with the hair jewelry. And she got African attire, black and white. Let's give it up for Sister Monika. And don her pink and hair on her African attire. Looking at her scary as magic. And she had an earring to match. And she is saying, oh, we going somewhere. Then we got Sister Talika wearing her red and gold.
Yeah.
Trouble the water.
Oh,
man. Wait.
Woo!